What's with the van? You guys in there?
Don't be an idiot. This is the van carrying the mind controlling slot machines.
The what now?
The aliens' mind control slot machines! Let's follow this thing.
Fine. But when it turns out that it's delivering Salisbury steaks to nursing homes, you're dropping the alien stuff.
Junior Woodland Brigade's honor.
You were in the Junior Woodland Brigade?
No, hell no. Although Troop B-12 contributed to my unusually profitable second quarter last year.
So, talk to me. Why the van?
That kid mentioned the last place he saw little Johnny was the City of Saints, so I checked it out. Good thing I did. The place was a creep show.
Yeah. How so?
My boys, my rivals, half of freaking Vegas, all lined up, pulling those slot machine levers like zombies. And not just there, all the casinos.
This is Vegas. That's kind of what happens.
I tried to get them to leave, but they ignored me. They just sat there, pulling and drooling.
Yeah, you are hard to ignore.
Kidney this morning, and between my alimony and child support payments, I'm netting about $6.75 a month. So, okay, I guess.
You are known for being this, like, hardcore party maniac. Give us a crazy story.
On our tour of Southeast Asia in 91, I met a guy who was gonna score me some blow, but he must have slipped me something else, because next thing I know, I woke up in a bedroom surrounded by these scary Japanese businessmen. Thought I was a girl on account of the old glam thing. That all they didn't care. Took me 8 months to escape and hop a ship back to the States. What a ride.
So would you say rocking was worth it?
Well, my dating life hasn't been the same since losing my manhood to super syphilis. But yeah, there was some good
secret base in the desert. That's Seaman Sea.
There's definitely something up. They saw us. Let's get out of here. You drive.
Thank you.
are really pissed.
It was almost nice knowing you, man. Almost.
God, you were right.
Oh, thank God. I thought it was just me seeing them. Sweet petunias! Aliens!
Behold, Earthlings! We are travelers from Theta 4, crash-landed here on Earth.
What?
Seriously? Look, your government stole our ship and our tech. We need your help to get it back.
This is blowing my mind and all, but, why should we help?
Last time they got a hold of some of our oral tech, your government created dubstep, okay? Now they're using your gambling devices and our technology to experiment with a new form of mind control. Soon they'll be able to enslave this whole tiny planet.
The slot machines!
I knew it. You get us back to our ship, and we can shut down the waveform generator that causes your feeble brains to be so easily influenced. We just need to find a way into that underground base.
I've already got a plan in mind. It's brilliant. You guys, don't go in. We'll be back once we have everything.
What? Once we have what?
Leave the details to me! I'm a genius!